Hey Braves, it's London, and I'm back with another show review. This one is for all my zombie lovers. If you like shows such as The Walking Dead or Z Nation, then this show is for you. The Last of Us is a show that follows Joel, a 65-year-old male, and Ellie, an 11-year-old girl, as they venture across the country. Joel meets Ellie through raiding a Firefly base camp, who is the current militia at the time. And he meets her by almost killing her. Joel and Ellie currently live in a nation that has fallen due to an infection of cordyceps, which creates zombies from contact by human flesh. The main story of Line follows the pair as they venture across the country in search of another Firefly safe house to get Ellie to safety. While the main storyline follows the pair, there are other side storylines that follow other dynamic duos, such as Frank and Henry, who helped Joel out earlier in the apocalypse stages of the country, and Henry and Sam, who helped Joel and Ellie later in their storyline. The Last of Us is based on a two-part game that is played on PC, and while there is a part 3 that is coming out for the game, it is not currently in motion. The Last of Us, when it was first released on HBO Max, reached 4.7 million views in the US alone, ranking second only to the Game of Thrones. It is a very popular show, and I would highly recommend seeing it for anyone who has not. Thank you, have a great day, Braves.